go is the one place that you don't want to go, where I always want you to go. The pool. This particular place is in your house, in a manner of speaking. The one thing that will give it away is its location, is the fact that you don't want to go where, to go there because you think that it is too cold to go in. Good luck. That's the pool.
Number two.
I hope you didn't have to get too wet getting this note, and getting this note. You probably just used the skimmer, Cheater. The next place you will have to venture to is another place we always go while at your house. We usually bring water bottles there at the gym. The thing that might give this place away could be something in one word, games. Haha. God.
Hi, congratulations. You managed to not even leave your beard to be. I made this one using new color where this is not meant to be a 15-minute counter. The next place you need to go is a place where you might need permission to get in. But the one thing I can say that might give it away is that we go here almost every time I just get in from here.
Oh, his grandma's house! Katelyn Drenchen with Andrew Hamm.
I have him on the list, but I didn't say anything about you.
Is it Katelyn Hamm? Did they put Katelyn Hamm?
I don't have Katelyn.
Okay. Can you call her? Because if she's there. I hope the guard did not give you too much beef. Yeah, he did. I may or may not have told him to do
What the hell?
Dang it! I puke poo. Sorry, my grandma was not home. Anyway, the next place will have something to do with my grandma and us. What do you think of when you think of me, you, and my grandma? Olive Garden. I'll give you a hint. It has something to do with llama and a spoon. The llama and a spoon. No, I'm playing. It's a place to go to dinner. It's Olive Garden.
Oh my god,
I know.
Okay. Hola.
Translate if needed.
You may need to leave the windows open during your next venture to get rid of the smell of breadsticks and garlic. This next place is a place where we go when the weather permits, because this is a place that we normally go in the water, except for your parents. I mean, someone needs to drive the boat, right? What do you mean? Best of luck to you. This next place is a place where you go when the weather permits. Is it a beach or tubing? We normally go in the water, except for your parents. Okay, yeah, it's both.
Mix and mingle and ginger. Let's go! That's the
thing about bitter ham.
Different.
Hey beautiful, I hope you had so fun so far with the girls. This next place is a very significant place for the two of us in many different ways. This place is a place where we go all the time with friends and sometimes by ourselves. I've heard the sand is like baby powder there, and it could be the place that we live soon enough. Hurry up! It's the beach. It's a condo.
It's a double wide trailer sitting back in the holler on a country road. Then, baby, that's where we'll go. If you don't want to settle down, we can bounce around from town to town, and that's fine with me. If you want to just...
Please, if he went, like, super far down the beach, I'm going to be upset.
Look, twins!
Twinsies!
Hey, Katie. This is where we drop you off, my friend. Go find it. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Just as long as I'm where you're at. gonna have a real good view. I'll go anywhere, anywhere with you. Well, I bet there's a two lane running right through the middle of a wide open desert to a ghost town. If you wanna just hide out, well, we can send a postcard back from a mountaintop out in Idaho. Maybe get snowed in anytime, baby, you say when. Well, I'll go anywhere, West Virginia, baby.
Just glad that it's out of my possession, because that is a liability. I cannot. An empty ring case is so good for me, because I was afraid I was gonna lose it.
I travel light and my bags are packed, just as long as I'm where you're at. I'm gonna have a real good.
I knew something was going on because I saw like Carrie's back behind the trash can.
Finally on your finger and away
yes!
from me.
That's huge. I was not expecting it to be that big.
West Virginia, baby, I don't care. Mexico on a
wild. Hey, Kay, you're engaged. What a great day.
What a great time.
It's engaged today.
Two down, four to go. One, two, three, four.
I'm gonna have a real good view. I'll go anywhere, but girl, I swear, just say the word, I'll take you there. Oh, anywhere, anywhere with you.